Hey guys, it's James with Fourth Wall Reviews, back again with another flag review. This time the flag of South Korea, also known as the Taegeki, and I apologize for butchering the name of that. I cannot speak Koreans. Speak me to butcher the name of the flag or the symbol names, and I do apologize for it. The symbol in the center is, I think it's known as the Taeguk. Again, don't speak Korean, probably gonna butcher it. The bars around the side flags are trigrams, or just bars. Bars or trigrams, or whatever you want to call them. This flag was adopted after South Korea gained its independence from Japan. And if I remember reading correctly, that was 1945. It was adopted as their official symbol after their independence was gained. The meaning of the flag itself is the white background stands for land, the Taeguk, her red and blue circle stands for the people, and the trigrams on the sides represent the government, the three things you need to make a country. Land, people, and government. And I do apologize for butchering the name of this. So if there's anybody that can properly translate the names of the symbols, feel free to do so in the comments section. But this flag came in the set of flags that I got for Christmas, and I'm just now finish up on one part of that flag review collection thing been trying to work on. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. My content is not made for kids. This has been my review, my poorly done review, South Korean flag. Do apologize for that. Like, comment, subscribe. We don't break the fourth wall. We shatter it. This has been James with Fourth Wall Reviews.